In this video, I'll demonstrate how to add a floor plan to a building in Microsoft Places. Floor plans aren't required, but they do make the Places experience better for users. It helps them to see floor layouts, find points of interest like restrooms and stairs and rooms and desks. Before you get started, make sure you've met the prerequisites that aka.ms/places requirements describes. Of course, make sure you've already added desks, desk pools, and conference rooms to the building. You'll need to wait 24 hours after configuring these before creating a floor plan. Places uses the IMDF, Indoor Mapping Data Format Open Mapping Standard, for interactive maps. You'll need IMDF files before continuing. You can create them manually or engage with a partner. To learn more, see aka.ms/places-imdf. Once you have that, you're ready to prepare and upload the floor plan in PowerShell. First, use the Connect Microsoft Places commandlet to connect to Places. And use the Get Place V3 commandlet to get the place ID of the building to use later. The first thing we need to do is export the spatial information for your building and objects that correspond to the IMDF file. Use the Get Place V3 commandlet for that. You also need to use the Import Map Correlations commandlet to export a mapfeatures.csv file, which contains all the elements in the IMDF file. The map file path parameter must be an existing IMDF file. You now have two CSV files. Contoso HQ export.csv has the spatial information from your building, and mapfeatures.csv has all the elements in your IMDF file. Here, you need to copy the place ID, name, and type columns from the first file to the second. Ensure each aligns with the correct building, floor, and unit elements. It's very important that you do this accurately. Some ID, name, and type columns will be blank, of course, and that's okay. Examples include stairs, elevators, and restrooms. After that, you're ready to create a correlated IMDF file by using the mapfeatures.csv file you just edited. Use the Import Map Correlations commandlet for that. The last step is to upload the floor plan to Places by using the new map commandlet. Now, users have the option to turn on the map in Places Finder, making it easier to find nearby features and resources. To learn more about the user experience when using Places, we encourage you to watch the next video in this series at aka.ms/book-places-video.